We have DTC P0841 P0871. We need to repair the fluid pressure switch. Okay guys, here we are. I will show you how to replace this fluid pressure switch. All you need is a part. You can order it online. It's the part number. You need tools for installation. It also have it online. Entry confusion. It goes 5 pieces inside. Then we install this build. You need the installer so that it will not broken. That's it. Now we're going to the rubber. This one goes inside, and then you install the rubber, push it inside, put some oil. Okay. Like this. Okay guys, all done. We install it back again, the same procedure how we remove it. Don't forget the filter. Okay, all set now. The valve body. Okay, after that we connect the connector for this internal mode switch, then for our output and input
speed sensor. Don't forget to install it back again, guys.
Okay, guys, now we install the ball body.
Pulang.
Pulang, pulang, pulang. Pulang, teman-teman.
Oil
was in the low level.
Need to add 1 liter.
If you see like that, leave it the oil drain now.
Not solid, you can install the level.
Now guys, we're going to road test the shifting of this vehicle. If it is okay, we have hardship hunting, but so far so good. We are now in fourth gear, fifth gear, we will downshift.